These fucking missions suck my balls. Flamethrower missions should not be in this game. Dude, what am I supposed to do? I'm surrounded by enemies and my team doesn't help me. I have a flamethrower that burns me. That's very useful. I'll just keep trying until I magically win it one time. Just keep trying.
No problem.
No strategy. Look at this. Everyone sees me. Shut the fuck up. I'll never watch 24 again after this game. There was more charges here to begin with? Oh my god, I didn't have to go back. How would I have known that? One to go, and then hopefully the end of this shitty mission.
One to go. Finish the job. You leave. They're closing in.
I can't see shit right now. I'm behind? Oh, they're behind me. Great. I'm fucked. I have to do it again. Even though it said checkpoint reach, I have to do it again? Oh no, I can just keep going this way. Alright, where is Sarge?
What do we do now? Let's go. Forward!
Our tanks are moving up. Convoy won't be far behind.
Oh, shit. Mortar fire.
Oh,
stupid AI. Go take your positions. Oh my god. A grenade from behind? Who the fuck threw a grenade from behind? Fuck your machine gun. God damn. I know all about the fucking machine gun. Alright, so how do we get up there? How do we get to that fucking machine gun? I don't see a way. Now I'm by myself. My team moved on without me. When I need them, they don't go, and then they go off without me. I don't know how we're supposed to take out these machine guns. There's no way up there. Dumbass. Fucking standing there doing nothing. Supposed to go through this cave, What the fuck? He appears out of nowhere, yes. Thin air. What are we doing? I'm following you guys. I don't know where the fuck I'm supposed to go. Assholes! Burn those assholes! Extra crispy! He's just laying there like an idiot. That's the objective.